Greenvile. Have no idea what I have to do when it's already night, when I came in with daytime, but... Yeah, I've never played this game, as you can see. I think this is the starter money. And I have no idea what to do. So let's just see what I have to do. So, let's go in here. What the? Well, I can buy the complete nothingness. Every single car here is super expensive. Oh, I can only buy this probably, but I'm not, because I'll probably need to do something. So, how do you run in this game? I don't need to know what the players are. How do you run? I don't think you can run in this game. Ooh! What is this? Airdrop? Switched. Airdrop was switched to Island Insurance Agent. So what does that mean? My garage. Yeah, I have nothing. Players, I don't want the player shop. Nope. Nope. You got 650 next to me, Chad. Ooh! So what, you just gonna go around and do nothing and you'll get money? Is that what I have to do? Okay! Well, that means I can get the car. The car I can get. I am too slow. This is why I need a car, because I'm way too slow. Give me this car. Yeah, give me this car. I want it blue, or should I make it white? Or red? Let's make it blue. Okay, these two are premium, and I have no idea what I have to do, so I'ma just buy it. Yeah, sure. Back, exit, and now how do I spawn? I think I know how to spawn my car. Yeah. Yeah, here we go. Let me drive this thing. Why are you in my car? Run! Run! I hate you. You know what? I'm gonna go to my garage. Despawn currency vehicle. This woman, why are you doing this? I don't want. Perfect. Okay. So what do you mean with this that I can only drive in front? Oh. Oh, okay. Let's go! I'm drifting. I have no idea where I have to go! I cannot drive. This is clear that I cannot drive. No, no. Come on. Yeah. Ah! What did I just do? I need my car lights. How do I... I'm gonna see what this is. Like, ah! Hello? I wanna park in the perfect spot. There. Park. Let me park. Okay, I think now it won't move. There's a restroom. I cannot use the restroom. I think it's coming soon because I see nothing in there. 0.04 miles. $100. Well, thank you! What is this supposed to be? A restaurant? Or what? I'm confused. What is this supposed to be? Bye-bye. What this place? I think why do I feel I've seen this game, but not in this game, but not in Roblox? Backstage control room. Hello. Pizza. Yeah. And after the pizza. Give me the tokens. I cannot get the tokens. What is happening? Wait. There are so many jobs in this game, and I have no idea what I'm doing. Yeah, sure, let's bump. And my car is stuck. Great. There you go, perfect. This is perfect. Let's go! This time I wanna try going how I should go. Yum yum! Burger house. That's not how you spell house, but okay. Wait, they probably spelled this like this because it will become copyrighted. So how do I become a cashier here? Hunty's Pizza Place worker? I'm now just trying to find this one thing. There we go. I have no idea what I have to do. Oh, clear. Clear this. Wait. Why does it say McDonald's? Why can I not go in here? Hello? Hello? Let's open. Maybe it's better. They've trapped me. Oh, now they have enough. Bye. I think this car is broken. Yep. From how I'm driving, I should get arrested by how I'm driving. No. I am driving like a crazy person. Are there apartments here? Well, I don't know why I'm here. Please tell me there's a map. Because I'm too confused. Oh wait, this is not mine. Why? Let me guess. Bye, have a beautiful time. I ain't stopping. Guys, in real life, you should probably follow the rules. But this is a game, and I don't know how to play this. Whee! But again, follow the rules, even if it's a game. Or else you may get mad. But I don't even know how to drive, so... I don't know where I have to go. This is the most emptiest city I've ever seen. There's barely anything! And that's what happens when you do not follow the rules. And in real life, you might die. What the? Can I even do anything with this? I don't think I can. Let me buy this thing. Well, guys, this is going to be the end of this episode. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, hit that like button, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you never miss another video. Bye!